Sarkov, formerly at NASA, has provided any explanation.
Us.
This morning's unprecedented solar eclipse is no cause for alarm.
Keep it.